Look at this. Nia Jax is letting everyone know exactly how she feels.